Yeah, I'm Surya, basically from Hyderabad. This is my debut film. Number of times we watch in TVs and media, lot of issues from more popular Nirbhaya case after Hathras in UP, Hyderabad, Disha in Hyderabad. So we are very much affected. We are very much, it's like बहुत पैनिक हो जाता उस सीन्स देखने के समय में. सो आफ्टर सम आफ्टर टू थ्री डेज अनदर विल न्यूज़ विल कम, देन सब लोग ये पूरा भूल जाता. वो उसका वो केस में विक्टिम्स का क्या हुआ है क्या है किसी को पता नहीं होता. वो जो हर घर में प्रॉब्लम जो है उन लोगों को भी पता हो जाएगा. सो बाद में सो सारा इश्यूज ऐसा ही होता, जो एक्सीडेंट जो मर्डर जो रेप जो कुछ भी हुआ चोरी है ये कुछ भी होने दो, वो एक दिन में हाईलाइट हो जाता, बाद में दूसरा दिन में कुछ आता था, ये सब सारा भूल जाता. सो इसी समय में सो विमेन डायरीज, दिस इज द कॉन्सेप्ट आई रोट आफ्टर दिस दिशा एनकाउंटर इन हैदराबाद. एक्चुअली फ्रॉम दैट डे आई thought these women diaries concept. So after that I इसको कैसे करना है क्या क्या सोचना है, बहुत सारा डायरेक्टर्स वही इंसिडेंट को फोकस किया और बहुत ही वेब फिल्म्स भी बनाया. सम नॉन डायरेक्टर्स आल्सो टारगेटिंग दैट दिशा केस आल्सो. सो आफ्टर हथरस इंसिडेंट इन यूपी, इट्स अ वेरी शॉकिंग इंसिडेंट. सो that's why after that I completely got an idea, so how to present women diaries. Okay, so I am a debut director. As a debut director I need a to present this film I need a senior actors, known faces. Okay, so then I approached Mugdha Godse ma'am. After that we approached Sudha Chandran ji. So after so I sent my concept, then they also accepted immediately, so without anything. So this kind of story definitely I have to do. So that's why this project will come out now.
You mentioned like this is your debut project in Bollywood. So as a debutant director, what were the challenges, what were the things that you have faced?
Yeah, definitely I have to face lot, but my focus is completely on this project now. So how to complete this first, this I took a challenge like this. So because anybody we'll see, can we do business or not, can we release in theaters or not, this is not my primary issue. So because I just focus on my complete on this project first, how to approach some this kind of Mugdha ji and Sudha Chandran ji and two three known faces also will join in this project, the talks will going on. So definitely it will be it's not like a business point of it, but it will be definitely will go to in public. Then after this we'll see what happened.
So your target is like not the money, not the collection, but the message, and message should convey. Is this the message that you want to convey to the audience?
Yeah, it's not a message. No, so who I am to give a message, because everybody know everything. They are the now in this generation everybody have a lot of awareness, lot of with so connect with social media, everything everybody knows. So who am I to give a message and all. I sincerely मैं उनसे बहुत थक गया ये न्यूज़ सुन के इसको क्या है. इसको पहले हमारा माइंडसेट चेंज होना, we see a woman, we see a girl. So pehle all men's mindset should change. Okay, so this is my point of view. So this is all men's point of view. Okay, how to treat a woman, how to treat a girl, how to treat a how we treat our mother, as how we treat our sisters, how we treat our wife, how we treat our daughters. So this thing, same everybody should treat other women, other girls also. This is what I want to say.
Yeah.
This is my concept. This is my view. This is my vision. So that's why I wanted to tell all these men, all in this society, all male, all. It's not a gender point, but everybody's mind, because आपसे कुछ बिना मर्जी से आप जेब से 100 rupees निकाल सकता हूँ, नहीं निकाल सकता. So ऐसा बिना मर्जी से किसी का ऊपर हाथ कैसे लगा सकते हैं? That to women. So this is the point. So this is why I want to tell the society and all. This is my presentation. How will people react and all? This is after this we'll see. Yes. In these women diaries, the story opens with Sudha Chandran ji. She's a lawyer who always fight with against these kind of rapes. Victims and all, but everybody opposite to her in this society. Suppose we fight for a cause, definitely all people, some people against with us. So the lot of problems she faced, but she collect all her energies and all, she fought for these all rape victims. So some incident covering on media and TV of some victim. So her assistants, her junior lawyers, they do some discussions and all. Then she tell what the point should learn about these kind of changes, mindsets. So then the story opens through her. This all story opens through her. So she has a file of her previous victims who raped, who in these all cases. She opens a file. Then the story will start, a women's story, after that Mugdha's ma'am story. These two story includes, these two story revolves this concept. Yeah.
And this is going to be in three languages, Hindi, Tamil, Telugu.
So yes.
So
yes. Actually, I am basically from Hyderabad. I am a Telugu person. So this is a national issue. It's not a national issue. It's a universal issue. You go anywhere, you go any country or any continental, anywhere. It's not Telugu people, it's not Tamil people, it's not Hindi people, it's not Americans, it's not Pakistan, it's not like any other countries. So everywhere women affects with men, because every man thought like it's their own property. So road pe koi girl ja rahe, आराम से देखते हम. सो वी डोंट डू लाइक दैट. सो हमारा जो यू विश हर, यू प्रेज हर, यू कैन डू एनीथिंग विथ हर कंसर्न. इफ शी इज एक्सेप्ट दिस, देन देर इज नो इश्यू. ओके, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई वांटेड टू डू दिस फिल्म एटलीस्ट नेशनल वाइड. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई चूज हिंदी भी. Hindi, Telugu and Tamil. Maybe it will be, maybe we can, if there are any chances, we can dub other languages also. So India, we have to aware entire India, not like a Telugu, not like a Hindi, and after that entire world.
Sure.
So, yeah, we also know that with some connections, but we are trying. If any support from government, it will be very good. Otherwise, if not, no issue. But I'll do on my way, I'll go on my way. But it should be come out. The shoot in it will take 1.5 month time for shoot, and after post production and all will complete in a month, and I'll mostly August it will be come out. As a father of two daughters and raised along with two sisters, I know the what women face when she going on the road. So that's why I felt very much I look like how we know how to respect a woman as a our family member. So that's why I more intense and more affected if I watch any this kind of news on TVs and all. So that's why so I sincerely, emotionally, so connected and all. So that's why I need to come out this Women Diaries. Everybody knows what the female pain.